My name is John Klopfenstein, and I'm a criminal defense attorney. I handle DUIs, I handle misdemeanors, and I handle serious felony cases, including drug cases, theft cases, and domestic violence cases, including homicide. I've been an attorney for 22 years, 15 of those years as a public defender. I decided to become a lawyer because I wanted to make a difference. I wanted to help people. It's so rewarding to get a very successful result for my clients. It makes me feel absolutely great.